So today I'm coming here to Candijay to buy some pigs. Never been here before. Everything's so skinny around here. Wow, it's a long walk. Long, long walk. You just never know what you're going to get into here in the Philippines. I thought it was going to be right by the main road, but holy crap. A long way. There's a mom and her little chicks running around. Nice clear lot in here. Coconut trees fell down probably from Typhoon Odette last December. Just laying there rotting away. And I better watch where I'm walking or I'll trip and fall. There's a rooster tied fast. And as you're getting closer, you can smell pigs.
Hi, sir.
Hello, how are you?
I'm doing okay. You're vlogging?
Yes. There's all kinds of things here. Chickens, roosters.
We have a lot here.
I see. Oh, so many pigs.
Many
pigs. See all the pigs. Some big, some small. Little babies.
No.
You can get up.
Big.
Too big to get up. Some leeching size. Some little piglets. So over here is the little ones, the Bakken, little baby pigs. 3,500 for those. And then the next size over is leeching size. Maybe leeching to leechy. And the next size over is leeching size. And the next one over is the one we want, the butcher size. All different sizes here. They look so cute when they're little. It's going to be a long walk with a pig out through this place. A long way. So now the fun begins. All the squealing. Now it's quieter.
What's your channel?
The Dill's Philippine Adventure.
I'll search it on YouTube. Sir.
So the hog tying part is over. Now it's quiet. Now they just got to get a pole. I guess a pole to put to carry the pig out. And they're gonna hog tie the next one a while. Maybe the next one won't be as noisy. The next one's smaller. But now maybe you can see how he's gonna tie them up here. A little technical difficulties there in the first attempt. Try it again. So that's the bamboo pole they used to carry her out. After we're done taping her up, now 70 kilos. So the second one's being weighed, almost 90.
Una kabrad.
So we made it home with the pigs. Now it's time to untie them, walk them into the piggery, put them away for a couple days. Now we'll have to deal with feeding pigs again. I think he's tired, he doesn't want to get up. He's sleepy. Oh, he's so tired. Walk the pig. He said, I'll just sleep here. So the two pigs seem content just sitting here eating dirt. Laying down eating dirt. The one looks so big compared to the other one. So one was 70 kilos. And the other one was 91 kilos. Big difference between the two. So we just put the pigs into the piggery. The little baby piggery we made a few months back. So they're in there now. In the little baby piggery. And that was a job to get them in there. They didn't want to get up that ramp. So. That's it for now. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe, and have a wonderful day.